I say to the people, what I say to my own family whenever we were building a house, we are going to build a spectacular house. And could it have had a few more square feet? Could the glazing have been a little bit thicker? Could our carpeting have been a little bit plushier? Of course. But the homes that we built were wonderful places for our families, and we loved it and we continue to love it. And the same is true of a museum. The museum is going to be huge. Anyone who just drives by it can barely believe it. It's an enormous four-building tour de force, and it's going to be so beautiful, as designed by one of the great architectural firms of the world, which happens to be Canadian, Diamond Schmidt, being constructed by a terrific Canadian general contractor with incredibly hard-working unionized staff. And it's going to be diverse, it's going to be creative, it's going to be lots of natural light, and to repeat, it's huge. And so it will embrace our entire collection. So to people who observe that it could have been a bit bigger, it can always be a bit bigger. And someday probably it will be a bit bigger. And maybe we'll even get out to Saint Laurent and it'll be, we'll have an incredible space park, innovation park, you know, that will really be a showcase for all Canadians, but especially people in our neighborhood, because at the end of the day, we're part of a neighborhood.